Well, happy 10th anniversary, sweetheart. 10 years ago today, you gave me the wonderful privilege of being your husband. So I just wanted to write you a little tune for our 10-year anniversary, just to let you know that I still love you just as much as I did on that day. My fair share of shame. At times there was no one else to blame. But then again, I've always tried like hell to fill your heart, to make you proud, to pick you up when you're feeling down. And I just want you to know I'm trying to be the man that you deserve from me. Trying to be the man that when I close my eyes I see. The man you can cry on, no you can rely on. The man I know I'll be. The man you deserve for me to be. Well, you've always been my flawless fine. Strong and hard, yet selfless type, always showing me just how to be. Tough but gentle, bold but kind, you fill my heart and consume my mind. And I just want you to know I'm trying to be the man that you deserve for me to be. I'm trying to be the close my eyes, I see. The man you can cry on, no, you can rely on. The man I know I'll be. The man you deserve for me to be. Well, I may fall short of what I'm trying to be, but I'll never stop trying to make you proud, but you got me. I'm trying to be the man that you deserve for me to be. I'm trying to be the man that when I close my eyes I see. The man you can cry on, no you can't rely on. The man I know I'll be.
Happy anniversary, beautiful.